Hi there, my name's Charlotte. I'm the course director and training manager here at Diver's Den in Cairns, the gateway to the Great Barrier Reef. I'm here today to tell you about the PADI Open Water Diver course, what's involved, what skills you'll learn, and why you should choose to dive here at Diver's Den. So let's jump to it. The PADI Open Water Diver course is an entry-level dive certification. It'll teach you how to dive to 18 meters with a buddy anywhere in the world. If you're not familiar with PADI, it stands for the Professional Association of Dive Instructors. It's the most world-renowned recognized dive organization, meaning with a PADI certification, you can dive anywhere globally. Diver's Den are a 5-star career development PADI center. Also, we've certified over 150,000 divers. That's one of the reasons that you should choose Diver's Den to do your dive certification, but we'll get to that later. Before you start your PADI open water course, you need to look at some prerequisites. One, you need to be 10 years old. Two, you need to be able to answer a simple medical questionnaire. This will determine if you need a doctor's or physician's note before you can safely go scuba diving. And three, you need to be able to do a 10-minute float and 200-meter swim test in our pool here. Here at Diver's Den, you have several scheduling options for your course. One is we have a basic open water course where you're going to do 2 days here in the classroom and pool, and then 2 day trips out at the Great Barrier Reef to finish your course. Secondly, you have the option of doing your dives on our Liveaboard vessel. Yes, you get to sleep on the Great Barrier Reef. It also gives you an amazing opportunity to do our Sharks in the Dark experience, which is a night snorkel on our platform with reef sharks and white tip sharks. The course is structured in 3 parts. Part 1 is theory or knowledge development. This means we need to understand a little bit about dive theory so we can safely go scuba diving. You can do this in 2 ways. One is via PADI's e-learning platform. This means you can download a program from PADI and do all the theory and video learning at home. This is a great time-saving option as it'll cut your course down to 3 days and give you more time on your holiday to do other things. If you choose to be with us for the full 4 days, we'll do all the theory and videos together in our classroom. The benefit of this is that you're going to have your experienced instructors here to answer any questions that you have. Part 2 of the course is skills practice. One of the most common questions that we get is, what skills will I learn during this course? Of course, we're going to teach you basics like breathing and swimming underwater, but we also deal with skills that handle minor problems or major emergencies. Most of these skills that you learn, you're never going to use because we teach you to manage your air, plan your dives, and be a safe scuba diver. During this course, you're also going to learn some skin diving techniques, which is basically advanced snorkeling, useful when you visit the Great Barrier Reef. As you can see behind me, we have a large, heated training pool with a 3-meter depth in the middle. Don't worry though, you're going to start skill practice in the shallow end, and when you're more comfortable, we're going to work towards the deeper water. The benefit of practicing skills in such a large training pool is that you can perfect your buoyancy as a diver, making you more environmentally friendly when we go out to the reef. During your course, your instructor will show you the skill first and then ask you to repeat it back. Don't worry though, this is a performance-based course, meaning we're going to take time to perfect each skill before we move on to the next. We will go at your pace. So you've completed all your pool and theory training. It's time to head to the reef. On day 1, you're going to complete 2 dives with some surface skills in between. On day 2, we're going to kick it up a notch and take you down to 18 meters, where you'll also learn some basic compass and navigation skills and perfect your dive planning knowledge. Depending on which course option you've chosen, there might be time for a 5th and final fun dive, where you can perfect all the skills that you've learned and solidify your training, enjoying the beautiful landscape of the Great Barrier Reef. So that's everything that you need to know about the PADI Open Water course. So, why choose Diver's Den? We've been running since 1974 and certified over 150,000 divers. You heard that right, over 150,000, making us a very experienced dive center to get you PADI certified. We're one of the biggest training centres not only in Australia, but the world. Diver's Den are also a PADI Career Development Centre, meaning we have multiple course directors on staff. So don't just think about your open water level. We can teach you anything upwards from there, from advanced to specialty courses, all the way to becoming a PADI instructor. Divers Den also have amazing facilities. As you can see behind me, a 3 meter deep, heated, yes, heated training pool. Very important for long pool sessions. We also have changing rooms, showers, lots of classrooms, kitchen facilities, and free Wi-Fi. I hope you've enjoyed this video and you feel inspired to sign up for your PADI Open Water Diver course here in Cairns, the Great Barrier Reef. If you have any more questions, feel free to give us a call or email us. Our contact information is on our website. Well, thank you so much for joining us today. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you here soon for your dive course.